it's crazy. You know, you do everything to wake a brother. Whip me out to, you know, to the wheels. You know, whip me out to the rubber start peeling off the wheel. You know what I'm saying? With all kind of malice and falsehood. You know, all the stuff. You know what you do. You know everything. I don't have to, you know, bring it up. And everybody know. You know what I'm saying? And you know, because during the time when I was going through it, you were mocking me for it, and I still got proof of that, you know. I know it. And this stuff I got to live with the rest of my life. You know what I'm saying? You may tell everybody that I'm lying and deny everything, but I know. And I'm always remember, even if I don't speak on it, I'm going to remember. You know what I'm saying? So I go through all that, and it still ain't enough for y'all. You know what I'm saying? You still want to keep trying me. You still want to do stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's like kicking somebody while they're down ain't enough till they can't get back up. That still ain't enough. You know what I'm saying? You want them gone. You want brother gone, you know what I mean? And then, you know what I mean? All this talk, you know, about snitch. You know what I'm saying? I tell you something, man, with this snitch thing, man. You know, I make it clear. I make it very clear, you know what I'm saying? I don't embrace the same reality you live. I don't live the same. I don't live by what you live by. I'm a normal person, so I handle things normally. I don't follow the trend. I don't follow the ways and patterns of the world and society. I do my own thing and make my own rules. You know what I'm saying? So that don't apply to me. You know what I'm saying? Why do I got to be stigmatized? Like, why do I got to be, you know, constrained or restricted to the values and, you know, tied to the color of my skin? You know, why can't I have, you know, why must I be smothered in preconceptions and stereotypes, you know, by even my own community? You know, like, we have to, I think there's, I don't think, you know, those values are real, you know what I'm saying, like false values. I don't think that they are actual values. I think they are just shadows that, you know, we have to get into the light to escape from, in a way, you know what I'm saying? And that's the way it is. Like, it's a lot of things like that, though, not just that. But, you know what I'm saying, you put yourself in a position to be illuminated, then you'll be illuminated. Saying that ain't no snitching, that's just a dumb move on your part. You know what I'm saying? People all, you know, they quickly drop that and they go call you a snitch because it's the worst thing possible in society. So they go call you whatever the worst of the worst is because they want you to appeal as less possible to other people because they envy your position, your talent. They envy the things and you know, the height of success that you reach. So they want to do anything to pull you down. And I got enemies that'll do anything to break me. I have done anything to try to break me, you know? And I mean, that's the way it is. I know who I can trust, who I can't trust, you know, and I don't want to hear nothing else, you know, really, because I already know, you know, so it don't take but one time for me to get it, you know, get it. It don't take but one time for me to understand, you know what I'm saying? That's how it is. And I stay in the light, you know what I'm saying? I don't embrace the dark. You know what I'm saying? Keep my eyes open. I got to be vigilant. But I know the enemy roaring, the devil, which is the enemy, roaring like a lion, you know, looking to whom. Looking to find who we made to bow. You know, but God is in control, powerful, almighty, you know. From everlasting to everlasting, Alpha and Omega, you know. You know what I'm saying? You making all this and that off of me, you know what I'm saying? And I mean, that should be enough for you, feel me? Be honest, you know. It's a big way to light, man. Opening eyes to this young man, this young crazy. My eyes open, but for some reason you think they closed, you know. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? If I ever was in the position, you know, the same position some of these persecutors in, then they know what to be over with. You know, they don't want me in that position, but, you know what I'm saying? But they know what's up already, you know, with as far as that's concerned. You know. It's a whole lot that I could say that I don't say. You know what I'm saying? I have some respect, you know, that I spare so much. You know what I'm saying? It's like people want to be in control so bad. And that's what the Bible tells you, like, with fools. And like, when you foolish, this thing, when you got a reprobate mind, you know what I'm saying? Enough ain't enough for you. You know, so you don't quit while you're ahead. You know what I'm saying? Me, I don't have no problem stopping. I fall back when it calls for it. Lord, tell me to fall back. I'm falling back. I don't care nothing about no pride or nothing, you know. I relax. Because it's better to have another chance at life, you know, in a day of survival than it is to, you know, prove that you're right and prove that you're the best or, you know, something like that. Prove that you're dominant over somebody else. And that's not my objective. My objective is not, you know, to exalt myself over everybody, but it's just to exalt light over darkness. And that's only because the darkness brought that upon itself, you know, by trying to prove this, that it's higher than light, which is a physical impossibility, a theoretical impossibility, a conceptual impossibility, you know, that it's just not going to happen, you know what I mean? That's not how it was made, you know? No, you can't, you don't have dark, like light bulbs, you know what I'm saying? A light bulb is light. If you don't have dark bulbs, you know what I'm saying? You can't, when it's lit, you can't turn on a bulb to make it dark. You know what I'm saying? Light is dominant. When you turn on a light bulb, it illuminates the darkness. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I don't have no fear this world, man. I'm just really just grinding it and, you know, chilling, just trying to stay out of the way, man, like everybody else, you know what I'm saying, in this world. I mean, it's a lot going on. I'm probably being recorded, you know. I'm pretty sure I'm being recorded, you know, but I mean, I tell whoever listening about the Lord, though. Myself concerning it because as an individual I have that free right, my poetic expression and my right as a person, you know, to be able to express myself freely. You know, ain't nothing wrong with that. You know, perfectly fine. You know, it's perfectly fine. Anybody got a problem, you know, like that old